Happy Monday. So we are at our, we just finished day three of our pole kitten dance class, and she's over here having, what's the problem, Kelly?
Fuck this shit.
Why? I thought you liked it.
I did. I can't do it.
We learned a lot of new stuff today that was really hard. Like, they want you to stand on your toes like a ballerina. And
I'm not a ballerina.
And that's Kelly. I didn't even say that. They just know. They just already know it's you. So, that's why. Right, my bad. So anyways, we learned a lot of things where we were trying to work on our balance.
None.
And I struggle with that. And I can never remember the names of the stuff. Is there a pole dancing dictionary out there? Does somebody know about a pole dancing dictionary?
Irma?
Irma? Do you know
Becca?
About a... Becca?
Well, you two gotta
we
know
need
something.
A... pole dancing dictionary. It would be good if I had pictures.
Yes.
We need pictures. What else? It was rough today. I feel like I got up at the crack of dawn today too, so I'm already tired, but the toe thing is hard.
I can't lift myself. I have no arm strength.
Could you do the cobra, the sexy,
No.
You couldn't wiggle your hips?
I did, but I don't think it looked sexy.
You're not supposed to look.
I was looking at myself the whole time.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter if you look, but I mean, like, why don't you think you're sexy, though?
I'm not coordinated enough.
Okay. Well, anyway, she's going to work on her sexy time, okay? But next week, we'll see. Like, we're already halfway through next week. It's our fourth one next week.
Yeah.
I feel like I should be better right now.
Yeah. I feel defeated. I'm not a pole kitten.
You're going to be. She's dressing the part. She's got her leopard on again today.
Ooh. Where's your leopard? Ricky?
I'm not 100% sure.
Okay.
All right, anyways, day three was tiring and a little stressful. Oh, because we had to be away from each other, too.
Road.
That was the other thing. That's why she's throwing a fit, because we couldn't be buddies, because you have to pick a partner. And she was way across the way.
She didn't know because we were matching that we had to be together.
Right. I wasn't wearing my leopard. So she was like, they can't be together. They can't. All right. Anyways, I'll make another video next week. Bye.
Bye.